Sure, I can delete your photo, your texts, your number. But how do I delete your face, and your voice, and our memories?